Pope Francis continues to reduce his schedule due to knee pain. On Tuesday, the Vatican announced that part of his daily schedule was canceled on doctor's orders, including a meeting with the Council of Cardinal Advisers. In recent weeks, the Pope has been choosing to merely participate in liturgical celebrations rather than preside over them. This past Sunday, on the Feast of Divine Mercy, for example, he only gave the homily.
Il nostro ministero così bello.